Hi guys, for today's video, magre atay sa isa sa famous bench photoshoot. Let's try to find out sino siya after shirt intro.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Kalalakihan TV, and I hope you will enjoy for the rest of the video. Keep watching, salam.
Wow, wow, Argel Saycon is in the house, oh my goodness. As in, naglilimahe talaga sa kakisigan, guys. Okay, this is because of this photoshoot, guys, hindi pala ka-move na lang sa pagpapang, guys, honestly. Kasi look at naman his body figure, his abs, his postures, his muscles, patak-patak as in, absolutely hungry. So, ang wapo pa niya to do, honestly, guys, ipag-ipag-ipag ang hangat ng this photoshoot. As in, kitang-kita talaga yung pagiging wapo, matitulo, magkisig, manchete to guys, he is absolutely burning hot kasi pang international yung natin photoshoot na yun guys. As in, kumita talaga sa bench. Grabe guys, I don't know about bakit after this type of photoshoot wala na other endorsement or other types or another segment of photoshoot for Argel Saycon. For me, kudos for this guy, he is absolutely guapo and absolutely hunk. Isa siya sa mga guys, as in galing siya ng PBB, as in naging party ata siya ng week 4 sa PBB. Argel Saycon is absolutely one of the best endorsers in the Philippines. Look at the man's body figure, his posture, his moreno, pinoy, astig talaga ang bata. Ipa talaga ang hatak na essence ng ang internationality ang natin. As in, yung abs pa lang, yung chest, yung body figures, yung showcase na ang pagiging pinoy. Ating puno, matikas, as in, hot na hot. Yung skin complexion that makes him more than just perfect glass. Yung tattoo guys, sa lower portion niya, sa pinili guys, sa lips. Grabe guys, it adds more hot. That's it for today's video, guys. If you comment suggestions, just comment down below for the next video reaction. Thank you for watching. Salamat.